British police are the best in the world. I don't believe one of these stories I've heard about them raiding gay bars for no reason at all, lining the customers up by the wall, picking out people, knocking them down, resisting arrest as they're kicked on the ground, searching their houses and calling them queer. I don't believe that sort of thing happens here. You don't have to be gay to sing on this chorus, but it helps. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Being a lesbian's wonderful fun. You ain't fit to mother a daughter or son. There's no nudes in Gay News or Lost Magazine, but they still find excuses to call it obscene. Read how disgusting we are in the press, the Evening News and the Sunday Express. Molesters of children, corruptors of youth. It's there in the paper, it must be the truth. So try and sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. And sit back and watch as they close down our clubs, arrest us for meeting and raid all our pubs. Make sure your boyfriend's at least 21, and if you're a lesbian, don't be a mum. Lie to your workmates, lie to your folks. Put down the queens and tell anti-queer jokes. Gay lib's ridiculous, join their laughter. The buggers are legal now, what more are they after? Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. One more time. Sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy that way. Hey, sing if you're glad to be gay. Sing if you're happy this way.